doing some recording and hopping into Gravity Sketch. And I'm in. Let's just quickly do a trial here for a sketch. So what we want to do today, is to, where are my controllers? I don't see controllers. Where are my controllers? Ah. Controllers are not working in ha. Oh, here they are. Okay. So let's quickly go into co-creation. So what we do in this area is we get together and collaborate and trying to find a entering co-creation room. Got my controllers ready. Oh, I'm hitting the mic, so that's not good. Zoom out a little bit. Here's my sketch that I made. And I can quickly show you that in here you can actually rebuild. So I have this. Oh, there's one thing I needed to do, which is smoothing for the video. So hit camera smoothing and hit escape again. And now the camera is apparently smoothed for this. So here you see what was the initial sketch. And then here you see that, whoops, the full scale model of the, it's a little jiggity, of the, yeah, I call it the Cybertruck cross track. So we had this discussion, Rob and Ken, saying, first of all, the, if you look at the drawing tool here, for instance, where's my drawing tool? Hello. Here, let's do low poly for now, yeah. So what you notice is that's very thin. That's very thin. Maybe a little thicker piece. So from here, again, very thin. Huh. You can actually, why is it so entirely super small at the moment? Seems like something that scales wrong here. Okay, doesn't matter. So the this is what you call like an overhang, right? And that is necessary for going over boulders, and the same on the front. And the actual Cybertruck obviously does not have that really catered for very well, so I just kind of replicated a very rough, quick design. The wheels are horrible, I admit. We definitely need some wheel designs using some polar symmetry. Haven't done that yet, and just a couple of cans of petrol, kind of a little upgrade, slightly cooler. Rob Mosier gave me a compliment on this, and that's saying something, because he hates the Cybertruck, I believe, and Ken does as well. So this is for Ken and for Rob, and as you can see, David Rowland is in that space. So there you go, there you have it. And here are some other experiments that are yet to be completed. But I'm testing this video and audio, and if that works, then we can record a collab and jump in together and show what we're doing here. And with that, I end this video. Actually, I need to exit out and go to the main menu. And apparently we need to do the groceries, so I need to run outside and do the groceries. Here we go. So let's do some video capture here, people. Now stop recording.